All right, nobody's really interested in how all this works, but I will say one more time in its simplest form, Democrats, politicians in general, are what I call submissionists. They spent their whole life submitting to other people's will, flip-flopping on their positions, stances, what have you. That it becomes a way of life. There are people out there who know what I'm talking about. It's a cycle of abuse, basically. And because they're submissionists, or basically slaves to other people's ideas, they want us to be slaves too. That's why they hate people who have their own opinions, who are willing to voice their own whatever. Racers are not submissionists. But, unfortunately, the majority of race fans are, because they'll put up with whatever comes along with the show and not say a damn word, when, for the most part, it's wrecking the show. Pardon me. Oh, you bastard. You're behind the wheel, you never quit, you never surrender, and you never give up.